Two firefighters were injured fighting a church fire in South Park this morning. The fire broke out at the Victory Baptist Church shortly after 3. More than 100 firefighters battled intense flames for more than an hour and a half. Two firefighters were trapped under debris during the firefight. One was taken to the hospital with what we were told were moderate injuries. Another treated at the scene. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.